time is it? Morning. Trying to set my watch. I can't find it. Huh. It's weird. Let me see. What's it called? Sorry, I'm not paying attention. Good morning, everybody. I'm trying to figure out my watch real quick. Hi, Jess. Jess is here. It's her first time. She's got her straps all set up today. Everybody, welcome, Jess. Anna's here. Lisa's here. Okay, we've got an hour long TRX. We're going to start right away. We're doing a lot of one arm stuff. Fun, I know. And we're doing a bunch of one leg stuff. Fun, I know. So it should be hard, but it should be good. And we'll get it done, and I'll talk you through how to make one handle and stuff like that, so that we're all safe when we work out. So start your watches and let's do it. Okay, we're gonna start with a squat alternating kick. Good morning, Kelly. Give everyone a second. Hi, Amy. We're gonna start with squat kick. Okay, let's do it, people. Make sure you have your water, towel, mat, because we're gonna go down to the ground, and let's do it. Get my cheesy music going. I'm very upset because I see other people that I know doing videos, and somehow they're able to use copyrighted music, but I'm not, and I don't understand why. Hi, Betty. Okay, let's do it, people. Squat kick. I'm gonna lift my straps up a little. They're a little short. Okay, we're good. Ready, people? Give me a squat, kick right, squat, kick left. Squat, kick, squat, kick. Keep your chest up tall, keep your chin off your chest. You can look up at the anchor point. Get low, kick high, loosen up. It's beautiful today, and enjoy it because it's supposed to rain here all weekend long if you're in South Florida. It's not gonna be cool. Give me 10 more kicks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it out. Squat jump. Doesn't have to be high. Try to get a little air. Give me 10. Give me 6. Hold it down. Give me 10 pulses. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. We're going to do 5 kicks and a jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, jump it up. Back down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, jump it up. Hold that squat, pick it out. 3, 2, 1, jump it up. Do it again. Jump it up. Back down. Jump it up. Two more of these. Jump it up. One more. Stand on your left or stand on your right, whatever. Curtsy kick. I'm going to stand on my right. Curtsy kick with my left. Wrap it around. Kick it out. That leg is floating in the air behind you. Kicking it up, a little out to the side. Chest up tall, down low.
This is the next stage.
Kick it out for 10, 9. We're gonna hold it down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it in that curtsy. Leg is floating. Give me pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Palms face down to the ground. Give me your row. Keep that curtsy. Six more. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold that row for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Skate it out. Woo! Already burning. Really push that leg behind you. Chest is up tall. We're gonna curtsy on the other leg in 10, 9, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand on your left, curtsy kick right. Get down low, wrap that leg. We're gonna hold it down in 10, 9, 5 more, 3, 2, 1, hold it down, hold that curtsy, foot is floating in the air behind you, pulse it out for 10. Palms face down. Give me a row. Hold that curtsy. Elbows high. 5 more. 3, 2. Hold that row for 10. Hold the straps in your hand. Right hand goes through the top strap. Right hand goes through the top strap again. Pull down tight. You have one handle. You can hold both handles. Just make sure they're secure. We do one hand. Hold it in your left hand. Give me a squat. Straight arm. Calm down. Lift up and high. No slacking at the top. Make sure your straps aren't dipped at the top. Squat. Pull it up high. High. Hips are square to the anchor point. Pull. 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 Pull all the way. No slacking at the top. You should feel this in your shoulder, in your scapula. Your arms, your legs. Give me eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Lose the squat. Just give me the eye. For five. Four. Three, two, last one. Add a high row. Here comes the row. High row, palm down into your shoulder. Back out, high. Back out, high row into your shoulder. Back out, high. Row, high. Row, high. Give me eight more. That's eight. Seven. Pull all the way. Six. Tight at the top. Five. Three more. Woo! Two. One more. Lose the eye. Give me a row. High row. Here we go. Slow and steady. Resist it on the way out. Pull in. Go nice and slow out. Give me 10. Nine. Eight, seven, five, four, three, you got this, two, last one, hold it in, for 10, high elbow, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Turn to your side. Shake that arm out. Keep the straps together. I'm going to face my right. My right foot is closest to the anchor point. My right foot is in front of my left. My shoulder is to the anchor point. Give me a couple halos. Drop your hips. Pull it up. Drop your hip. Pull it up. If you're in South Florida, the Blue Angels are flying over South Florida today between 1 and 1:30. Make sure you go outside and check it out. I'm excited. My kids are excited. Give me 10 more of these. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. Give me a bicep curl. Out. High elbow. Bring it in. These are not easy. Bicep. Curl. Knuckles to your temple. Curl. If you want it harder, move your feet to the anchor point, towards the anchor point. You want it easy, move it away. High elbow. Give me 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. You got this. 3 more. 3. 2. Last one. Hold it in. Hold it in and up for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't take those straps apart. Give me a squat jump. Jump it out. Last one.
Hold it in and out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Shake that up. Give me halos, other side. These are Anna's favorite, right, Anna?
Hold both straps.
Shoulder towards the anchor point.
Halo over your head. Drop that hip. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Give me 10 more of these.
Squeeze in some bicep curls.
to work off that one arm stuff we did in the beginning. Elbows high, elbows tight into your body. Squeeze. We're gonna lift our right leg in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it in, lift that right leg up, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it in, switch legs in the hold, left leg comes up, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch those legs, other leg, give me 5, 4, squeeze, 3, 2, 1, hold it, switch legs, left leg up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, both legs down, give me 10, 9, keep those elbows high and tight, for 4, 3, 2, it's not over, hold that last one in, hold it up and in, give me little pulses, 15, 14, not full extension, babies, 12, 11, keep those elbows high, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it in for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let it go. Woo, stretch those arms out. Give me a mid row. Palms face each other. Pull into your ribs. Pull. Pull. I haven't forgotten about that other leg. Don't worry. We're getting to it after this. Perfect timing. Give me 10. 9. 8, 7, slow and steady, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold that last one in, here we go, gonna add a hammer curl, add that hammer curl, palms face each other, bring it up, bring it out, pull it in, out, up, out, in, out, pull it up, woo, you got this, hammer, give me 10, 9, 8, 7, five more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Lose that row. Give me 10 hammers. 10. 9. You got this. 8. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it in for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo, stand on your right, reverse lunge left, here we go, we get a break after this, Reverse lunge, knee up. Standing on our right, moving our left leg. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it down. Okay, we're gonna drive those knees for 5, ready? Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stand it up, pop it up. Back down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand it up, hop it up, back down. Stand it up, hop it up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Started with flowers, now she loves everything. Woo! Get a drink, we're going down. Started with flowers, now she loves everything. How are we feeling? My arms feel like they're gonna fall off. Pretty good though. Somebody give me a thumbs up. Let me know you're alive out there. Okay, Lori's alive. I got one. Eileen's alive. And she's awesome. Ira's here. Betty's here. We got the crew. Okay, get your mat. I know, my arms too. Get your mat. We're going down. Feet in, face down. Plank hip drops. Amy's alive. I hate the one arm stuff, but it works. And you gotta do it, so we did it, right? Okay, get those feet in. Feet in those bottom cradles. Stick them in. Flip it over. Oh, stretch it out for a sec. My arms are dying. Okay, we're gonna do plank hip drops. So we're gonna go on our forearms. I like my palms pushing against each other, but you can do palms down, fists. A lot of people do fists, whatever works for you. You get in a plank position, and then you're gonna drop your hip to the right, pick it up. Drop that hip to the left, pick it up. Who's with me? Drop it, pick it. Drop it, pick it.
Stable. If you're up on your shoulders or up on your hands,
Sorry, shake out my shoulder. Same thing. Real gentle. Try not to rock too much. Tap those shoulders. Engage your abs. Ow! The wider you have your feet, the more stable you'll be too. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stretch it out. Give me mountain climbers. Ready? Pick it up and run. Back it up. Okay. My elbows are killing me. I've been working on my handstands, so my elbows are taking a lot of beatings. Okay. We're gonna do knees to the left, out. Knees to the right, out. Knees to the center, out. Here we go. Pick it up. Knees to the left, out. Knees to the right, out. Knees to the center, push it out. Left, right, center. Four more. Three more. Last one. Woo! Okay. Right forearm, side plank. My elbow's killing me. Okay. Sorry. Okay, right forearm, pick that hip up. Open and close your legs, bring your knees in. Ooh, I need to twist my elbow too. I'm a hot mess today, people. Give me 10 more. 8 more. If you need your hand down for support, that's cool. 5 more. 3 more. 2 more. Last one. Woo! Okay, 10 push-up pikes. Here we go. Get on your hands. Give me a push-up. Get that butt in the air. That's 10. That's 8. 5 more. 3 more. 20. Then we're turning it around. Here we go. Ready? Set. Begin. Now pick it up. Perfect plank. 10 seconds. Five seconds, hold it for five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Turn it around. Heels in, on your back. We're making this short and sweet. Okay, heels in. Get those heels in on your back. We are going open, close your legs, bring it in and crunch. Butt is off the ground. I know you can't see my feet. We're gonna open, close, crunch it. I have to fix my strap. Ass up, open, close, crunch, open, close, crunch, open, close, crunch. You can have your hands down beside you. You can have it behind your head. You can have it over. Open, close those feet, crunch it in. Give me 10 more. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two. Hold that last one. Hold that crunch. Extend that right leg. Bring it back. Extend that left leg. Bring it back. Hold that crunch. Extend right. Extend left. Right. Left. Get that butt off the floor. Right, left, right, left. Keep that crunch. Keep that crunch in your abs. Five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Hold the crunch. Extend out. Make your legs wide. Bring in that right. Let it go. Bring in that left. Keep your legs wide. Let it go. Bring in that right. Let it go. Bring in the left. Let it go. Push out. Right. Left. Get that butt up. Right. Left. Right. Left. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Let it go. Straight leg. Sorry, just fixing my strap. Get that butt up. Straight leg. Ass up and down for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One, bend those legs. Get that butt up. Drop it for 10. Get that bridge. If you need to put your hands down to get the bridge up high, do it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You know what's coming. Hold it up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ow! Okay, wide leg. Get that butt up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ow! Run it up. Hamstring runner. Get that butt up in the air. Butt up. Run it out. You got this. This is all. I think this is all I'm doing down on the ground. Yep. Almost. We're going to do a quick boat sit, and then we're off the ground. So give me 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, get that butt up, 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, oh! Whew! Stretch out those hamstrings. Touch those toes. Sit up for 10. Stretch them out, 10. 9, straight legs, stretch. Whew! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Grab those handles in your hands. Whew. Ah! I'm gonna need some magnesium after this workout. Okay, hold the foot cradles or hold the handles, whatever you want. Get comfortable. Get in that boat sit. I like the foot straps. Engage those abs. Legs out straight in front of you. Floating in a V. Give me a flutter for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Scissor. Scissor those feet back and forth for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bike it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to that flutter. Come on, we got to go through it twice. 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Scissor it. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. No moaning. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bike it out for 10. That's it. 9, 8, sit up high, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo, move your mat, standing up, how we doing, we're turning around, we're going to do a little tricep and chest press. And a little one-legged reverse lunge stuff for our butt, and we're out of here. Whew. Okay, here we go. Whew. I gotta stretch out my hip flexors. That's a killer. Okay, triceps, here we go. Who's with me? Okay, regular triceps, here we go. Your elbows are tight. Your knuckles hit your forehead and you bounce back off, but with purpose. Engage it. Elbows are in line with your wrists. You're just bending and pushing. We'll get through this quick. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Right leg up. You know what's coming. Give me 5. Whoop. Screwed up my straps. 4. 3, 2, hold it, switch legs, left leg up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it, other leg for 5, 4, ow, 3, 2, hold it, switch again, last time for 5, 4, 3, 2, last one.
feet down. Give me 10. 9. Ah. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Ah. Give our triceps a break for a second and give me chest press. Ooh. Woo! Pull that out. Okay. You might need to step back. I'm gonna hit those triceps one more time, but I'm giving them a break. So enjoy it. A chest press is just a push up in the air. Don't overextend. Don't let your elbows go past your shoulders. That's how you tear your chest. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me some high triceps. We got 10 minutes. We got this. Ready? The arms are above your head, straight out in front of you, like you're flying through the sky. Just bend them, push out. Your hands are hitting the back of your head. You're pulling over. You're pulling something over your head, pulling the sheets over your head in bed. This is it for triceps. Here we go. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it back, hold it, pulse it for 10, 9, 8, 7, ow, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ah, tuck it under and run. Woo! That's it for arms today, people. Give me a little run. We have about 8 minutes to work our one-legged reverse lunges and deadlifts, and then we're done. High knees for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick that bent. Give me high knees. Kick that bent. Give me high knees. Kick those knees up. Kick that bent. Kick it. Give me a run, just a nice run. Jog it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Right foot in both straps, facing away from the anchor point. Let's do this real quick. Ready? Reverse lunge. Give me 10. it down into a plank. Drive that knee for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me a cricket. Shoot that left leg underneath your body for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me 5 burpees. Here we go. Starts here. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, switch legs, left leg in, perfect timing, let's do this, is that how I had it before, no, okay, ready, reverse it, pick it up, ten more. Squeeze it. 5 more. 2 more. Last one. Add that deadlift. Get my position. Here we go. Give me 10. 7 more. 6 more. 4 more, people. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shoot that right leg underneath you for 10 for cricket. Ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpees, 5 of them. Here we go. That's 1. 2, 3, 2 more, last one, stand up, grab those straps real quick, tuck them under your arms, give me a little run, wait for everybody to join us. Getting that run. You know it's coming. Okay. Berry for 15 and we're done. Ready? Start wide.